Hey guys, and welcome to another video on channel. Today, something arrived for me, and it is a thing I was pretty hyped to, and you could read it anyway in the title, so I don't want to make a secret out of that. It's the Your Bon Voyage album, her debut album, one of the most important things I wanted to get, cause it's her debut album, and I don't know, she's just debuting once as a solo, so it was really, really important thing for me. We have the package here so far. That means I will open it for a second, and I haven't watched anything out of it, so I'm completely blind. I just pre-ordered it. I guess we saw some footage on Instagram, maybe with about the photo pics or something like that. I don't know, but it's very, very safe. Okay, so guys, we will get this in few seconds. I was really hyped while I opened it. I wanna talk about it. And for me, the album is one of the best albums this year. Just cause I literally enjoy every of her tracks on the album. So for me, it's a pretty good debut album, and there are very many sides of Yura's music style, so we got so many different Yuras in this album. So yeah, here we got the poster. I would say if we have this poster here, we can just start with it. And I hope the camera will get it. So it's a short hair Yura. The kinda Tinkerbell Yura. Woo! She's so cute. I hope it's enough to show. Should be alright. I still haven't figured out the best possibility to do this year. I hope we can force it to this year. So here we got the Bon Voyage album. The lighting sucks a bit, cause it's very cause it's very much mirroring. So I'm gonna to open it now, and I don't know, like I said, I guess the photo card content will be mainly about the different styles she had in the MV, so I guess it's something about that. So I need to do it like that, so that we can just open it. I'm just every time so fucking excited, and I'm just like, I don't know, too stupid to open it pretty easily, cause I just don't want to make something wrong. And here we have the treasure, guys. It's really like a treasure for me. with the child of the forest, you are on the front, on the cover. So, okay. So you can open it, it like this here. We will take out the photos, the photo cards, and we will begin with it. After I showed you, of course, the CD. Of course, the CD. So, very, 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 very nice. Holy shit. Okay, so we will take a little look, of course, into the book. It's very, very, very thick. Because, I don't know, I mean, like, it's just photos from her, so just. So we begin with the Tinkerbell viewer again. I don't want to show everything, so, because this is very much. I mean, like, you can see this so much. So, I will just show you the variety of things. So, like, this here from the Tinkerbell viewer. Very nice shot so far. I mean, we got really, really, really many shots from the outfits. But I mean, I'm not complaining. So the next one is the kind of... I don't know. I guess it's something different. it's not the innocent outfit I was thinking of the first time, but it's her in the dress. And I mean, here we got photos of this on the field, top and bottom side from her, back side from her. So it's really like, I don't know, it's very, 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 very much shots. And we got so many varieties of different shots here, photos here. It's insane. Oh my gosh. I'm so in love with this dress outfit. Oh my gosh. Guys. What is this here? Ugh, she's killing it completely. For real. Holy shit. So like, I mean... Oh my goodness. Oh guys, and now we got the Yura at the sunflowers, the yellow Yura in the yellow dress. This might be the this is my favorite. I mean, this should be my most favorite concept and outfit of her. This slightly innocent, innocent spirit with the hat, guys. With the hat. With the nature hat. Like a queen. Oh my goodness. For real, this is just so... so gorgeous. So we got these shots here. And then we should go slowly to the final version, and this is the dark. I guess this might be the final. So the dark era, we all know it from the MV already. This would be my second favorite, but it's really hard to tell if the other one is the better one or this here, because holy shit, this is so good. And it's so much, I never had to invest this much time to show just a few of sides of a book, of a photo book. I mean, holy moly, eh. So this should be the last photo. I want to show you that as well. I hope I can do it without the shitty... It's hard. I really need to make it better when I moved out from the apartment here to the next one. It was not the last, of course. Holy shit. You was a slingshot. Then in a kinder animal position. Oh, of course. We got the fairy viewer. The one where she had the wings. The pixie-like viewer. And of course, last but not least, the city viewer. This here you are, of course we can't miss that. So guys, now it's finally the time. It's finally the time. I don't know how or where to start it, but we will check out the first card here. I haven't seen the card yet. I mentioned what my favorite concept outfits are. If I get a full card, one of these two, I'm completely satisfied. But holy shit, this is satisfying enough. Holy moly. Her smile is another level. Wonderful. Oh my gosh, and it's City you are, of course. So cool. Alrighty. So we got a last thing. And I don't know what this is. This is kinda... There is something written on the back, but we will watch now for the front picture. I swear, I'm so happy if I have a new record setup. Because This thing with the lighting here is really, really, really annoying. And now the camera is fucking up. Of course. Even my camera can't handle you. She is so cute! So, on the back... Is it a message written from her? I don't know. Is it in every... arrow? I guess so? I would be really lucky otherwise, and normally I am not, so... yeah, we will just put this here in again. And guys, this was my unboxing to the URW album Bon Voyage. I'm so happy, but yeah, now it's your turn, guys. Tell me, what do you think about your Bon Voyage album, if you have ordered some for yourself. Feel free to tell me about it. And if you want to show what you got from the album, feel free to join my Discord server. I will put the link in the description. There you can just talk about K-pop related stuff, like as example this UR album. You can post your pics about the album there, you can post your pics about other albums, about other idols, about other K-pop related stuff. You can do everything on this channel. You can even play the biased game on my channel, so yeah, feel free to join this Discord. And otherwise, just write me in the comments, what do you think about this album? Would be really nice to hear. And guys, thanks for watching, and I hope we see us in the next videos. Bye.